Way to go about it, hit the plus sign and create a point here, and we'll hit the E on the keyboard and then the T, move that up, hit E again, and just keep on hitting E while we're using the move tool. So we have the move tool active, and we'll keep on pressing E. Right, so now we can go for lathe and set this time around. So it looks good, but since we use that method, we need to unify the polygons. So shortcut for that on the keyboard is Shift-I. And flip those, and we can take, for example, these guys here and loop and use a rounder on that, and I think that's pretty good. So just click there on how you can go about it. You can also adjust this further with point normal move, but that's kind of like a hack, so not really sure if I recommend that. Anyway, just a really quick way to do it.